Choose your general. Boss. General Momar Deathstrike.
This will be your final battle, General. May whatever gods you pray to have mercy on you. Because I will not.
They will not notice this trap. I'll put the demo charge there. It will crumble. Demo charge in hand. Readying the demo pack. Preparing demo charge. I will keep this charge safe. Saboteur here, armed with demolitions. Demo saboteur. I'll sneak in and blow them up.
Petty insects. Put them out of their misery. Mow the lawn. Mow them down. Turn them into mud. Line them up. Quad sniper. I'll put them all to rest.
Most enemies would flee from the sight of my armies. Perhaps this will be worthwhile after all. My forces descend on you like the wind, General. Your men are like sheep before my warriors. Look at all the wonderful toys you have brought me. I broke all my toys as a child, General, and now I will break yours. Your forces fall like wheat before my sword. You have done well against my generals, but I have all of their power combined. What will you do against that, General? You will never even see my forces, General, until it is too late. We will sweep you from our lands, General. And now we will see what your useless invasion has brought you, General. You have dared to challenge me. Now you will reap the terrible reward. How do you feel, General, as the horsemen ride to your doorstep? You've had your chance to retreat. Now we will annihilate you. Bear witness to the power of my will, General. My rage will tear your war machine to dust. Toxin, explosives, stealth. Any one of these you have defeated, but all three? All is lost, General. You should surrender, for the good of your men. Your world has made you soft, General. Mine has made me strong. You will learn to respect my power, General. You will pause while I build my next attack. Then, the battle will resume. Have you grown tired dying against my defenses, General? The battlefield is quiet, General. Are you waiting for me to finish this? We await your next pathetic attack with great anticipation. Has this been the extent of your power, General? Truly pathetic. Your attacks have been like pathetic screams amidst the howl of a raging storm. This battle is beginning to bore me, General. How much longer shall I let you live, General? General. My subjects require my attention. How much longer do you intend to dance around like a clown? General, your tactics remind me of a child learning to play chess. Are you done, General? Have you exhausted your pathetic resources? General, I was bored minutes ago. Now I am beginning to fall asleep. How does it feel to challenge a true military genius? Anything you gain, I will destroy. Now your barracks falls. Soon, all shall fall. Your war factory is lost. Rebuild it, and I'll destroy it again. I have relieved you of your airfield, General. Your base defenses cannot stop my forces, General. Oh, General, if you cannot even hold on to your command center, how do you hope to defeat me? So many of your structures have fallen. General, why not retreat to the field and spare yourself any further embarrassment? Do not test my patience further by destroying any more of my oil derricks, General. You dare to destroy my barracks, General? General, I require an arms dealer to do my business. Do not destroy another one. You think you're crushing my defenses, General? More will rise in their place. That is the last building you will destroy, General. My patience has limits. My command center! You have forced me to retreat underground, but this isn't over yet, General. You have destroyed many of my machines, General. Perhaps I underestimated you. My men are not targets for your practice, General. Their blood is on your hands. Release my oil, Derek, or I will burn it down. I see you've captured that derelict artillery platform. Best of luck making it work. That oil refinery will not turn the tide to your favor, General. Impudent fool, you have invaded into my home far enough. You are like a stinging insect, General, and it is time to squash your annoying presence. The enemy is in our presence. Destroy him. Destroy them all. Fool, you have crossed the line. Your forces are forfeit. Ah, a flanking attack. Crude, but at least it is a strategy. Attempting to attack my back door, General? A frontal attack. You should have brought more forces. I see you found my extra supplies. And I stress, my extra supplies. Leave them now. Approaching my base from that path will only lead you to death. Stay out of that village, General. I protect those under my care. Those resources are for my people, General. They are not yours for the taking. Those buildings were not placed here for your use, General. Do not disrupt my infrastructure. It seems your appetite has overstretched your resources, General. I hope you get your power back up before we reach your base. Our land is without power. Too bad you depend on it to run your base. Out of funds, General? General, you are taxing my resources. Your little war will cause my people to go hungry. A scud storm. You have stolen our technology. You will pay for this, General. Building nuclear weapons, General. I figured you would resort to such cowardice. Particle cannon? Your beams from space cannot reach us beneath the Earth. So many base defenses. You must truly fear my power, General. How many tanks do you require, General? You fill the air with those annoying gnats. Now, we will swat them down. Train all the men you wish, General, but the loss of life will only grow greater by the minute. Your base has grown large, General. Perhaps too large? Launch your toxins at us, General. We have prepared for much worse. Everyone, underground! Their nuclear missiles approach! Yes, use your particle beam. Show the world your cowardice. Garrison the building, General. Hide like rats in a wall. Colonel Burton will not save you, General. You'll have to fight this war yourself. Ah, the beautiful Black Lotus. Join me, Lotus. And you could live as a queen. Jarman Kell, he dares to stand against me. My vengeance will be most unpleasant. Your airfield will not stand against my assault, General. Oh, finally built a war factory, eh, General? What took you so long? Your pathetic barracks will be of no use to you, General. Selling off your buildings to fund your army? Hardly seems logical, does it, General? This is impossible. You cannot defeat me. You may think you have the upper hand, but this battle will turn like the wind. Your soldiers may outnumber mine now, but battles are won by more than numbers, General. I can't believe I'm being beaten by such a weak-minded fool. The shame will mark me forever. Defeated by a fool. The humiliation is too great to bear. Please,
Leave me to my torment.
General, I smell the stench of fear and desperation coming from your base. Haha, I sense the time of your demise growing near, General. Your forces are beginning to be overrun, General. Soon they will be my prisoners.
We are kicking you like a wounded goat, General. Admit defeat to spare your agony. You are defeated. This is what happens to all who stand against me, General. You are a fool to challenge me, General. All the powers of the GLA are at my disposal. I am more dangerous than all my three generals combined. You have won, General. Why do you continue to torture me by examining these statistics? Yes, you can see now why you have lost. The numbers speak for themselves. You have traveled far and faced many opponents to reach me, General. I commend your efforts. But they have wholly unprepared you for what you are about to face. You have faced Dr. Thrax's toxic warriors, Kassad's stealth legions, and Jaziz's demolitions. But I taught them all in the art of war. This will be your final battle, General. May whatever gods you pray to have mercy on you, because I will not.
This will be your final battle, General. Make your peace and prepare for the end.
Ha 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 ha